In this video, we will learn to find the integral of x times square root of 1 plus 2 times square of x. Let I be equal to integral of x times square root of 1 plus 2 times square of x with respect to x. Let us simplify the integral by application of substitution method. Assume 1 plus 2 times square of x is equal to t. Let's find the value of differential of t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of 1 plus 2 times square of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. We know derivative of constant 1 is 0 and derivative of 2 times square of x is 4 times x. So 4 times x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Shifting 4 to right hand side in the above equation gives us x times differential of x is equal to 1 upon 4 times differential of t. In the integral I, let us substitute 1 plus 2 times square of x by our assumed value t and x times differential of x by 1 upon 4 times differential of t. So we get I is equal to integral of t raised to the power of half upon 4 with respect to t. We know integral of t raised to the power of n is equal to t raised to the power of n plus 1 upon n plus 1. So I is equal to t raised to the power of half plus 1 upon 4 times half plus 1 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. As half plus 1 is equal to 3 upon 2, so I is equal to t raised to the power of 3 upon 2 upon 4 times 3 upon 2 plus capital C. Further simplification gives us I is equal to t raised to the power of 3 upon 2 upon 6 plus capital C. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed t is equal to 1 plus 2 times square of x, so I is equal to 1 plus 2 times square of x raised to the power of 3 upon 2 upon 6 plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.